Hello and welcome to the first video in my new series, Designing Your Own 3D Printed Polymer Clay Cutter. If you're looking to make custom earring cutters for polymer clay, you are in the right place. In this series, I will show you how to design your own cutters and 3D print them. The first step is to choose your software. And the two options I will be showing are Fusion and Shaper 3D. Fusion is a free and very powerful CAD tool from Autodesk. It's perfect for beginners and hobbyists. With Fusion, you can create precise, parametric designs, which is exactly what we are needing for cutters. Fusion is also available for free for hobbyists. The other option I'll be using is Shaper 3D. This is my favorite. It's a paid software, but it's available both on iPad and on desktop, which is perfect if you like to work on the go like I do. Shaper 3D is incredibly intuitive, making it easier for beginners to jump into 3D design. I will demonstrate how to create a design in both of these programs, so you can choose whichever one suits your needs best. Both are excellent choices, and I'll be showing you all the tips and tricks I know to get the most out of each one. Now let's talk about hardware. I will be using the Bamboo Lab A1 for 3D printing. This is a filament-based 3D printer. It's perfect for this kind of project. But don't worry if you don't have the same printer. I'll be using standard PLA filament, which works well with most 3D printers. PLA filament is easy to work with, durable, and a great choice for creating polymer clay cutters. You will see how easy it is to start making your own cutters. I will guide you through every step, from designing to printing. In the next video, I'll be designing a simple polymer clay cutter in Fusion 360 and then in Shaper 3D. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell icon, and let me know in the comments if you have any questions or suggestions. Thank you for watching.